skip it up, bo, scoop it up, dop, bop, scoop it up, beep, bop, boo, scoop it up, dop, 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 whatever time.
Yeah, I mean, I guess.
Hello.
What's up, guys? We back in this bitch.
We at it again. Or not really, we're just sort of continuing.
Yeah, from last time.
Yeah, I mean, hopefully you came from the last episode. If you just came at, like, right now.
Welcome
like,
to episode 10, I think.
Yeah.
You did it.
Episode nice. 10 of Spelunky.
Yeah, I got that 10 Spelunks.
I didn't see any bleeps,
That dies.
What is this 2-2?
This is 2-2. Very good. So.
That pro HUD is just fantastic.
It's so great. When I played Spelunky on the Xbox after this, I was like, where am I? What am I doing? I don't know. Fuck this.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's worth a bomb.
I bet you can drop that.
Get multiple. Nope.
That was the whole like that. Just drop the shotgun and kill them both.
Oh.
Just wait for it. No.
Oh no, they're getting out of sync now.
Mm.
Whoop. That's one.
Well, whip that
just,
bitch.
Yeah, just drop that.
Ah,
fucking hell.
Whatever.
Bombs. So worth-ish.
Worth it.
I mean, probably you're gonna need those for the black marquette.
Yeah, man.
Whoop. That was spooky. Mm-hmm. I didn't like that one. Is this too far of a drop? Can I make that?
Oh no.
Okay, here's what you do. Jump to the other wall. Jump to the other wall. And then drop, and then just catch yourself.
Yeah, on the wall.
Oh, like there?
Ah! Wow.
I'm good.
Nice.
Whatever.
I guess it wasn't too far.
He's
causing trouble.
Where you at?
You'll pay for your crimes.
Oh, nah. He paid.
He did. He paid.
That dude also paid.
He paid a very steep price of spikes.
Yep. Both of them.
You should probably go into the shop and, like, go up there just to see if you get any bleeps.
He did go in the shop.
Yeah, I went into the shop.
It's gotta be here or you missed it.
Yeah, it's up.
That blue
just,
frog.
Just whip him.
No, that's not. If you.
I'm gonna get him.
Yeah, bish.
I'm gonna get this dude and then put him in the thing.
Random thought, I started playing Ruby again, Pokemon Ruby. And nice. I got Mudkip and I named him Bloops. Just cause he's blue, you know. So I thought it was pretty good. And then, Zigzag Zune is Nignag Zune. Nignag Noon.
Just flip the Z's, dude.
Yeah, man, it's new letter.
I'm a dig, because I have one rope, and I think that's going to be a long... Wait a second, I'm a derp face.
You could use a bomb. Or that, yeah. No, just shotgun jump, yeah.
Nice.
There we go.
That's a feature Will forgets a lot, but he just used it, and I'm proud.
Fuck, now I gotta go up here.
What, did you not go to the left?
I don't know if there was much left. And it was
down there, dude.
Oh, you missed it. You so missed it.
You think?
Yeah, it would have bleeped at some point.
Yeah.
We also have the sound turned down.
No, but we would have heard it.
We would have seen it.
Yeah.
Man.
GG.
That is sad.
GG.
It was probably in that dark level.
Yeah. Fuck.
Bummer.
Shit, now I got this bitch to deal with.
That's not hard, dude.
You gonna keep on keeping on?
I guess so. Why
worm.
Just murder myself? Ooh, yeah, I'll do that.
Good
yeah,
luck.
But the
You're
worm, like, you get the Chris knife, and then you can't even use it on Olmec. Like, it's...
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, still a fun challenge to make this a little bit more interesting, since I'm not gonna be,
You're right. You could also go to the Mothership if you wanted to.
Yeah, mm-hmm. True.
Mothership is the hardest
go to both
in the
of
game.
Them. Dude, the worm is super hard if you don't have a jetpack, a Kapala, or both.
I can actually get through the worm way easier than I can Mothership.
Wow.
Like, I could do the worm...
Well, yeah.
...pretty easily.
There's just so much explosions in
the
Mothership.
And
the Mothership
it's the opposite
is just,
of the rest of the game.
You have to go up, and it's so hard, and there's just bombs and UFOs, and then when you get anywhere near the like, queen...
You got psychic
she
blast.
Just, she
oh,
just straight
so
destroys
good.
You.
Bitch!
And she's, like, the target thing from Deathmatch, which is kind of cool that I never knew that until then.
Yeah.
Huh.
But also the purple donuts.
Wow.
No, ow, god. Well,
shot through the back, and you're too
dead.
Dead.
Yep, you're dead.
All right, it's me. I'm on this bitch. Let's do it. God, it's so boring to get back to the mines.
Yep, it's pretty bland. Saddening.
Yeah.
Pretty just brown and gross. Thank you, bombs.
Dude, it is Box City over here.
I mean, you know me, man. I'm hard as a rock. I love boxes, man.
They can hold things.
Wow. Have we all taken damage on the first level?
Yes. What's in the box?
We're bad.
What was in the box in that movie? I never saw that movie.
I don't know. I didn't look it up because I kind of wanted to watch it. It looks like a good movie.
The Brad Pitt movie?
Yeah, it's called Seven.
Seven? Oh, yeah, that movie.
And
that
the V, I think the V is actually the number seven, yeah, which doesn't make any sense. That would be Seton if you were using,
Sesson?
Lingo.
Oh, yeah. Wheat
speak. Isn't a seven usually a T?
Online.
Oh, man, thank Dude, you. Gnarly. We're on one.
What did you call that? Leet speak?
Yeah, like...
Oh, here! Oh, shit, there he is!
Get the paper towel!
Another buggy!
We got another... That's the same spider. He came back.
He wants Mo.
Oh,
yeah. Got him.
Get out of here. Fucking cough up your rent money or die.
Even if you gave me rent money, I'd probably kill him.
You'd take it and then kill him. Be like, thank you.
They just can't be trusted. Man. You got eight legs? Like, shit.
I mean, the thing that bums me out the most is, spiders are actually super helpful for, the ecosystem. But yeah. They're just so fucking creepy. I hate them.
Yeah, dude, spiders are good to have in your house to get rid of other bugs, but I would just prefer zero bugs.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Wow, I'm a dumb, but it's okay, because there's a hunky man who... a hunky man who just desires my face.
He's gonna kiss you in ways that make you feel more full of life.
Oh! Nice, that was great. Ooh, this is good.
I wish there was an animal. The altar too. I wish there was an animal that wasn't a spider, but something cute and cuddly and furry that also killed bugs.
that was sick.
Yes. Yeah, good idea. That was dope. I didn't plan for that, but it worked out. Oh, I love the guy.
Cats are good for killing
mice.
Yeah, killing
and bugs. I've seen pictures of people holding their cats up,
and they swat the bug. Yeah.
Bug vacuum.
I actually
My dog kills chipmunks.
Oh, nice.
One time, my cute little tiny fluffy white cuddly dog was with a chipmunk outside, and my mom was like, "Oh, look, they're playing," because they were running around, and then my dog grabbed it and ripped it so hard that it was limp. She just shook it so hard that it was just a slinky. And then my mom was like, "Jesus Christ, Sophie, what the hell?" She's like, "I'm Satan." Oh, man.
Speaking of bugs again, though, some dude brought in this gun. It's called a bug assault gun. Bug-A-salt gun. It shoots salt, and you can shoot him at bugs. And,
I think if you drop salt on, a slug,
Or a snail.
It, burns.
Oh, yeah. It shrivels.
Yeah.
Oh, you got another altar, dude.
I think this gun
should save
kills
some
them.
Snack pit for blood.
I think this gun kills them just from the speed of the salt. Cause I saw someone
just eviscerate them.
Yeah, yeah. I saw someone shoot someone else with it, and it bled.
Oh my god.
Yeah. It's a really serious weapon.
Damn it! I did not mean to do that. At least I've got those two down at the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
And you can chill there, spider.
Oh hey.
I got a little bit.
You got a...
Kapala before you get out of the mines is very nice.
Oh, it's fantastic. It's just the worst when you, by the time you get to the ice caves, you've got, 15 health.
Yeah, and then you have to die.
I got hurt, but then I got it back. So
yep.
Interesting.
Yeah, or did you get it back, or did you get three?
Oh, god damn it. Come here, rat.
Die.
Thank you.
Ooh.
Oh, dear.
That was sketchy as fuck.
Thanks, man.
You could go hard and freeze their bodies and whip them for blood.
Oh, wait, what if I just sacrifice them?
Nah. That would also work, but you already got a good amount of sacrifice for now. Or favor, rather.
Yeah. I don't have the...
patience to harvest him?
Or just the thing to freeze him, either.
Oh, yeah, that's
up there. Get out, bitch.
You could do that, can't you, if you, like, things. Throw them on spikes, they'll, like, slowly spit out blood?
Mm-hmm. Yes, but it's, like...
Oh! damn it, I should not have recommended that.
Oh, it was at the door, and it could... Oh, I mean, that was my fault. Like, that was just a stupid move on my part. But, you know, shit happens. Oh, all right, what are we at? Oh, well, we got some more time.
All right.
Yeah, we got... I think we could do a Mitch run, and then...
What is a Mitch run? A bad run?
A Mitch run is whatever the Mitch run turns out to be.
A likely story.
But, you know, we can just play it by ear, and then we'll do some deathmatch.
Yeah, what time is it?
It's like almost one, cool. I believe.
Maybe after this run, we can do deathmatch, and then you and I will peace out.
Word.
Cool. Good plan.
We did it.
Woo.
Fuck exploration. Am I right?
No, I don't agree with you on that one.
Yeah, I know.
I do enjoy the fact that we all have different playing styles.
Mm.
It makes it fresher than
Will
ever.
Is like a combination of both of our plays.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, and then I am also just like...
It's funny because
reckless
my play style is check everything, get everything. Your playstyle in the mines is usually just like as fast as possible. And then Will kind of just, his middle ground is just because he randomly just decides to not do shit for no reason other than the fact that he's just deciding not to do it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, that was stupid.
Oh, did it fuck up the box?
No.
Oh, you could have sacrificed him.
Yep.
Oh, well.
That's cool though, yeah. Oh, I got climbing gloves.
Was that in the box?
Yeah. I guess so. Cool. Or the camera? I don't remember. Where's the damsel, though?
I think over to the bottom left.
Good thing there's a matic.
Ooh. It's a matic.
What?
I thought it was a matic.
A matador.
Alright, not. Look up. Go, you know, go to the left and then climb up there and then look up. What the fuck? Maybe it was in, like, the top right or something.
What were you looking for?
The damsel.
Oh.
Oh, I hear him.
Oh, it's a him.
I thought I heard him. Does he just sometimes not spawn?
If that's the case, I'm going to be rather upset. But I think it is possible. Yeah, I didn't see him up there.
Hmm. That's weird.
Yep, that sucks.
Oh, well.
No shotgun?
Fuck.
It's alright, the matic is not a terrible item to have. You can come back.
It could be better. Hey, another thanks game.
Just to just
acknowledge
to mock,
my suffering.
Just to mock you.
Yeah. Watch there be...
no damsel.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Alright. Let's see.
I do have pasta.
I do.
I don't get how to do the thing where you, like, put two bombs and, like, one blows up and the other one falls.
Oh, cascading?
How does that work?
I think it only works on certain, like...
Because I feel like sometimes when I do it, it just makes the both bombs explode or something like that. Like, I don't know. Like, it just doesn't work for me when I try it.
Worth
it!
Shit, dicks.
Oh,
man.
Damn.
Yes. Yes.
Lego.
I'm calling Cape.
Cape?
Yeah. I'm feeling ambitious.
I hope you're right. I'm calling...
That or a compass?
I'm calling Specs for the win.
I'm gonna call web gun.
That's not possible.
No.
I figured it wasn't.
Lock in your bet.
Springy boots.
Cool.
Close.
Oh,
no. Nobody wins! Nope. Get it? Get it?
Oh, no, 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 no! Oh.
Okay, that is some horse shit. That was like a much longer period.
That made me very sad. I was proud of my reference. I said nobody wins. Get it? Because deathmatch.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's what it was.
But then you got...
Oh!
Then you got shit on.
Wow. Ish.
Not Jesus. By him, though. I'm very glad we have a recording of that.
That was awesome.
Well done.
Yeah, but you still have one health.
I do, yes. Yeah. And I did just sacrifice the damsel.
I would sacrifice
the body. Oh, wait, did I?
Yes, you did. And you got spiky.
I thought I just heard a woof.
No, that's from the grave. Remember we bet on his life?
Grave woof. From the shopkeeper, no less.
What was that? Spooked?
Spooky.
See, it drives me nuts that you walk past that ruby like four times.
I just don't give two shites about it.
Man, like, it's so pretty. Why don't you want it?
Oh, hey, guy. Bye.
Oh.
Immediately kills himself.
He was like, hey, don't go. Oh, fine. I'll just kill
I missed.
Kill
oh.
Fuck, I'll just kill myself.
Yeah.
I mean, what else was he going to do? Just wait in that level forever?
Yeah.
You're not coming back.
Nope. Just wait for his next life.
Do you think, like, in the theory of this game, it's the same dude, or there's just, like, a fucking army?
I like to think there's a shit ton.
There's just a like, there's a cloning machine somewhere,
yeah.
And they just pop out and go to where they're supposed to go.
Nice. Eat shit, Scorpion.
All that fucking delicious gold.
That I'm gonna promptly ignore.
Ooh.
I'm interested in that.
That's gold.
It is. You got me there.
I'm gonna check Snapchat, see what our medal count is.
Sure, that's the new source you go to figure out.
I literally take a picture, move the filter over, and it has an update button.
It does.
Oh,
what
man.
Sports were tonight?
The future.
Yo, we're killing it. 11 gold, 11 silver, and 10 bronze.
Is that like win? Are we winning?
We have 32 total, and the runner-up is China with 23 total.
Get fucked on.
Yeah. And then Japan with 18, Australia with 12, and Hungary with 7.
Whoa.
That was sketch as hell. That would have killed me.
Yeah, and nobody has more of the same... Oh, wait, no. Fuck me. Japan has 11 bronze, and we only have 10. Good for you, Japan.
They did it.
That was interesting. Why didn't the arrow trap kill that guy? Kill the spider.
I wasn't paying attention. Are you gonna do it?
Nah.
You get the Kapala.
Yep.
Oh shit.
You just gotta play your next move. Very smart.
My next move.
Are there? You might want to go up.
Hey, look, I'm gonna appease you.
Yes, thanks, man. You might want to go up before you attack the guy and look for rats.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Because
or just other critters.
Anything really.
Creepy crawlies.
I have a very upsetting idea that there's going to be no rats.
Yep. You waste my time, Connor.
I was trying to help.
Yeah, I'm not going to.
Is there anything up there? Nothing? All right.
Nah.
GG.
Yep.
Well, good luck on this dude.
Thanks, man. It's going to be relatively easy.
You did it.
And you got some blood on that.
Terrible chill.
Yo, you should sacrifice him and use the blood. Like, that's a big deal. Ugh. Damn ghost.
Nope.
And that Spider-Man. Oh, man.
Spider-Man!
Dude, there's gonna be plenty of shit in the jungle.
But that Spider-Man,
look, right off the bat. Ooh, and I got a blippity blip.
Oh,
oh
shit.
Boy.
That's a real close blip. It's, like, right underneath you.
Yeah.
It's literally in that cube right there.
Is it? Oh, yeah.
Right there.
Right there. From the three-point line, I don't care. All right. Oh, I hear the lady.
She's calling.
Dude looks like a lady.
That's a song.
Yep.
Aerosmith. That's my mom's celebrity crush. Steven Tyler.
That's a weird celebrity crush. Dude looks like a coked out grandma.
he absolutely does, but my mom is
just... Yeah, big old mouth.
My mom has been in love with him since she was a kid. Or since she was like a teenager. Or however old she was when he was relevant.
It's funny because dude looks like a lady.
Wow.
Yeah.
Didn't even think about it.
They were writing that song and they were like, wait... This is all, and they're like, they're all writing, they're all quiet in the room, and then someone's like, wait, this is about Tyler, right?
Alright. Let's do it.
Three health, man. You're doing it.
Two bombs. Can't lose.
And a shoddy.
It's not bad.
Oh, that's not two bombs.
You should have acted fast.
Nah, dog. I don't have the health to... They just...
Number
on each other.
You got lucky. Whoa.
Holy shit!
Hey man, shoot him, kill him.
You're dead to me and the rest of the world.
He will pick
up
a shotgun and he will cause you harm.
How is he? How did he not die?
Cape
your booty.
Cape your booty.
I'm gonna be pissed if there's a jetpack, but also.
Why would you be pissed? That's a great.
Because I just spent a bomb on a cape. Okay.
You have 45.
Oh yeah, slam dunk.
Ooh, get that bomb box.
I will in a sec.
Oh, you just
yeah,
murdered
well,
him.
Yeah, well, I didn't have...
No, don't go down, just look down. Do you have... Springy boots!
Now I feel like a fool. Cape for free, are you kidding me?
Oh, it's fucking one bomb, man.
I really don't give a...
You're gonna get another bomb box.
Hey, man, you can't tell my future.
I would just bomb that shit.
I'm going to, but I don't have a, thingy.
Pitchers,
yeah.
A pitcher of water.
I do not have a pitcher of water handy.
That would have been great. You just splash it in his face and he's...
Right?
Hey, there it is. I didn't know you actually saw a bomb box. I thought you were just, guessing.
I didn't see it. Oh. I just knew.
We totally hadn't discussed it.
Oh! Wow. That was...
Ouch!
You missed time... Or oh my god.
Damn, that's rough. That see, when this shit hurts. Happens, I don't even want to keep going.
Right?
But you gotta.
Yeah. I mean, at least I got here and I've gotten equipment now.
I mean, at least you don't have to, like, do anything. You can just power through the rest of the game.
Totally.
Wow.
nice powering.
Thanks, dude. Those tiki traps, man.
Alright, man. We don't have enough time to do deathmatch, so I guess we're just going to call it for this one.
Yeah.
Everyone have a great night, day, whatever. Fucking who cares? See you later.
Yep, whatever.
Goodbye.
Bye.